I was born in Chicago, Illinois, where I lived there for 2 years until my family moved down to a little town in Wisconsin called Greendale. I spent my entire school career there, from elementary to middle, all the way up to high school. I live in a nice neighborhood there. I feel like I've walked up and down that sidewalk many times in my life. I grew up in a blue house on Skyrock Lane, which I still come and visit periodically. My entire family grew up in that house, including me, my mom and dad, and my brother and sister. I first became interested in politics because of the great experience I had in my AP politics class when I was a sophomore in high school. I learned to love my country and wanted to be part of the positive force to change it.
Of course I'll do better for this country than President Mel Gibson did.
I believe it takes someone creative and fresh to make change. I am that man.
My fellow Americans, every year, hundreds of illegal Canadian immigrants cross Canadian border into our country. I promise to end the Canadian plague by putting up an electric fence on the Canadian border with armed guards every 10 feet.
Yay.
My dad lost his job to a Canadian because of the influx of illegal Canadian immigration.
I promise I will do more for this country than my opposing candidate, John McAdams.
How's it going?
I think the United States should form a bubble around it and isolate itself from the rest of the world, thus solving all our problems.
I am just a simple man with simple ambitions to make this country a better place.
And at the Canadian border, I want a tough and soft guys lining it. I want them in this order. Tough, soft, soft, tough, soft, 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 tough.
Sir, I think you've gone mad with power.
Of course I've gone mad with power. Have you ever tried going mad without power? It's boring. No one listens to you.
John McAdams doesn't love puppies. I love puppies.
Sir, you're not holding anything.
John McAdams doesn't love puppies. I love puppies.
Sir, it's a stuffed dog.
Is this a real dog?
Yeah.
Okay. John McAdams doesn't love puppies like I do. I love puppies.
So, as a Republican candidate for presidency, I promise if you vote for me, I will make our country a better place. And it will do better than John McAdams.